And in New Hampshire, Congresswoman Annie Kuster says she will not seek reelection. The announcement came this morning. Her term lasts through January 2025. She's been in office serving New Hampshire's 2nd District, including the Upper Valley, since 2012. In a statement, Kuster reflected by saying, quote, "I have had the chance to meet directly with the people who make New Hampshire such an incredible place to live, work, and raise a family."